Hi, Todd Warren here in the Forecast Center with a look at our weather week ahead for this Friday afternoon. And you can see that upper-level high pressure covering basically the southern half of the country right now. And this is going to be the dominating influence on our weather pattern through the weekend and into next week. The disturbance we've been watching yesterday in West Texas is now moving through the desert southwest. As far as the weekend, don't expect much as far as any rain, as we will see plenty of heat. However, you can see Robin Sogata Futurecast showing you the spotty showers that we've seen this afternoon will come to an end, as we'll see a mostly clear sky tonight. Tomorrow, expect a mix of clouds and sunshine, nothing really too much as far as rain. We will see a mostly cloudy sky once again tomorrow night. And then for Sunday, once again, mix of clouds and sunshine, rain looking very doubtful, not only for tomorrow, but for Sunday as well. We will see a minor chance Monday, our best chance Tuesday, and then we get hot again. We're going to stay hot. We're going to get above normal as far as the heat heading into the end of next week. A look at why as we check out the weather pattern here, and you can see that the upper level ridge moving ahead to Sunday, we'll see the center of this ridge very close to us, basically situated in this general vicinity. And given its proximity, Sunday, Monday probably will be the hottest days that we will experience. Now, this ridge will migrate back to the north and west. You can see here by Tuesday, that's going to be enough to allow the chance for the stray afternoon thunderstorm to return. And then we'll see it make its way back to the south and west and expand basically from the central Rockies through basically the lower Mississippi Valley into the last half of next week. And this will crank up the heat again after a little bit of relief for the middle of the work week, but not much. As far as what's ahead here for tonight and tomorrow, we will see a mostly clear sky tonight. Temperatures will dip into the middle 70s, 77 tonight in both Texarkana as well as in Shreveport. Tomorrow, I expect to see that partly cloudy sky. Nothing really too much to worry about as far as rain, as highs will be in the mid to even upper 90s possible. 97 in Shreveport as well as in Natchitoches, 95 degrees for the high temperature tomorrow in Texarkana. Factor in the humidity. Heat index values tomorrow likely will stay below 105 at most locations, but we'll be approaching it at times. So if you're outside for an extended period of time, make sure to drink plenty of water, stay hydrated, and if you feel the effects of the heat, make sure you head to a cooler place. And this will be the case here, not only for tomorrow, but for Monday, Tuesday, as well as much of next week. In fact, look at your 10-day forecast shows the effects of the slight rainfall chances. We might see the temperatures ease after 99 for Sunday and Monday. We'll fall to 96, 97 for Tuesday, Wednesday, and then back to the upper 80s heading into the rest of next week. Overnight lows not really changing that much, staying in the ballpark of 76, 77 degrees. Might see a little bit of a cool down after this 10-day period as we go through, basically after next weekend and into the following week. A little bit of a cool down will be a possibility, something we'll be watching for. But nonetheless, it looks like hot and dry for the most part, the story here for the Arklatex for at least the next week and a half.